Will, a one-year extension on the rookie list. When did you find out and how do you feel?
I found out about a week ago from my manager. He gave me a call. Absolutely stoked to get given another opportunity. Show some faith in me and obviously see something that they like.
Yeah. With being a rookie, is there a sort of a sense of uncertainty? It's a one-year deal initially, and you know, do you feel like your future's never sort of guaranteed?
Yeah, a little bit, but like, as I said, they've shown some faith in me, and they've seen that I've got what it takes to play AFL, so I just want to see another pre-season out of me. I've got to keep improving with some defensive sort of stuff, yeah.
Not a lot of North fans will know you very well, yeah. but from those inside the tent, your improvement has been rapid. You seem to be winning a lot more of the ball. What are you doing differently?
Yeah, early on in the season, I struggled to find a bit of it, so I focused on trying to find the ball, and I finally found a bit of it, and I was just focusing more on my defensive stuff, because that's what they most important part, yeah.
What about players at the club that you've sort of latched onto and are learning under? Has anyone taken you under their wing?
Yeah, probably Sam Gibson. Plays a very similar role to me, same sort of body type as well. So I've been watching a lot of his vision, and he's telling me what to do right and what I've been doing wrong. So it's really nice to have him over my shoulder, yeah.
Is the endurance part of your game something that is a feature as well, like Gibbo?
Yeah, definitely. I pride myself on my fitness. It helps me get a lot of the ball and also helps me help my defenders out with the work rate to get back.
With every rookie or anyone that hasn't played a game yet, the question's always, when might you debut? What are your thoughts on that?
Still a little bit away, I think. Got to tighten up on all the defensive stuff, as I've said. Obviously can find the ball pretty well. It's just they can trust me with looking after my opponents and all that. So I think I'm a little bit away, but not too far. Yep. I think I'll, yeah.
And in a nutshell, you've enjoyed your time at North so far?
Oh, I love it. Love it. Absolutely stoked. That's why I'm so happy for another year, just to prove myself, gain the trust in my teammates and the coaches.
Well, congratulations, mate.
Thanks, mate. Thank you.